your city. Our time has come. In a few short hours, we break the yoke of oppression. Forever! No more regime! No more Justice League! Today, the world welcomes its new masters. The Society!
Cool guy, lame as fuck. Cool guy, lame as fuck. Lame as fuck. And Cowboys are so lame. Like, half that team is lame as fuck. Captain Cold is a complete superior. So is Cheetah.
Today, we bring anyone who would dare stand against us to their knees!
What is up, guys? Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Injustice 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play some Injustice 2. Chapter 3, The Brave and the Bold.
Short hours, we break the yoke of oppression. Forever! No more regime! No more Justice League! Today, the world welcomes its new masters. The Society!
Cool guy, lame as fuck. Cool guy, lame as fuck. Lame as fuck. And Cowboys are so lame. Like, half that team is lame as fuck. Captain Cold is a complete superior. So is Cheetah.
Today, we bring anyone who would dare stand against us to their knees!
Low self-esteem, not that guy's problem.
A lot more than a few society members. It's all of them.
They're headed indoors, out of sight from the soldiers. Harley, keep the jet warm. When we signal, bail us out. Laid it on a little thick, Grodd. You hire Superman's speechwriter?
Soldiers must be properly motivated to sacrifice their lives, Catwoman.
Hate is the perennial motivator.
Better not turn that hate on us, or this society is over.
As long as
Captain
Cold,
shut up, dude. You contribute nothing here. You literally have ice grenades.
As long as we follow your orders.
And Cheetah, you're also lame as fuck.
Report, Deadshot.
We're ready to move out.
Good dog. Now go tell the others. Cheetah.
You just call him a dog? Bruh, he can snipe the shit out of your face.
Hope your silent partner can still deliver.
Maybe it's time you spilled the identity of our silent partner, since we're relying so much on him, or her.
He will soon make his presence known, but for now...
First, a few words from the brave and the bold.
Wow.
I'm the brave one, right?
I'm not bold enough to disagree.
The saboteurs of Slaughter Swamp, I presume. Handle this.
I call first dibs.
Handle this. Man, Green Arrow.
Go pin the luchador.
You have no idea
what you're doing.
Sure I do. I'm in Gorilla City fighting a lady in a cat suit. This is one for the bucket list.
It's okay. You can now.
Oh man, another character I really don't care to play with, Green Arrow. Barely made it.
Now where's that sleeping gas arrow?
Ouch.
I'm a cat woman. Hear me roar.
Lame as fuck. Lame. Canary, you suck.
So, everything's under control?
One of us needs to distract him while the other snips his tubes.
Ouch.
His venom tubes, Ollie?
How kind of Batman, sending his underlings. I will enjoy returning you to him in body bags.
Oof. Man, I'm going to pick Black Canary after she just got thrown towards me because she sucks.
Your spine will break like this.
Now you're done. That was my favorite arrow.
Oh, jeez.
Prepare for unrelenting pain.
Oh, that did it.
How's that for a Star City welcome?
It works. I doubt it. Oh my gosh. What? Wow, that actually got him? That's sad. You know, some buff guy without your little tubes. Oh my god. Also, another lame character. Dr. Fate fucking sucks.
I come to you as darkness falls.
Dr. Fate?
Literally a Doctor Strange ripoff.
In the past, I have shielded you from danger, but a grave crisis looms, and I do not know of stop it.
You mean Grodd and company? We've got that covered.
Grodd is the pawn of a much greater master. A new order is coming. I have foreseen it. Leave with me now, while I can still save you.
If that's the case, we're staying here. Batman will need our help.
Everyone and everything you know will die. I will shepherd you to safety, lest you suffer the same fate. By force, if necessary.
The good doctor's been wearing that helm for too long.
Then let's help him out of it.
Green Arrow, bruh.
Cover.
Oliver Queen, you must flee this earth before the threat of your fate unravels.
Would love to do that. But I only take orders from her.
That was a battle of reading, too. I've played some pretty sick people with Doctor Strange online. I mean, Doctor Fate, whatever the fuck they call him. He's Doctor Strange. Get out. Yeah, suck.
This day just keeps getting weirder.
Kent, you okay?
Your headgear really had you going.
I lost control of Naboo, the spirit of the helm. Thanks to you, I'm back in charge. For now, I have to go consult my masters, the Lords of Order. Pray they'll intervene before it's too late.
Too late for what, Kent? What's going down?
The Lord's magic bars me from saying more. I have changed fate too many times. This planet's destiny is no longer clear.
What comes next, mere mortals, cannot stop. For better or worse, your fate rests in the gods' hands.
Okay, cool. Well, that was
that
not
was
big.
Spooky.
Yeah. Come on, let's find Grodd and get the hell out of here.
You've overstayed your welcome.
We're happy to check out, but you're coming with us.
Grodd is also an awful person to play with as well. He's really not that good.
Fighting a talking ape wasn't enough. Had to throw in telekinesis. Give us a song to soothe these savage beasts. I forgot to bring my banana arrow. Wait, you eat bananas, right? Or is that an offensive stereotype?
You ignorant fool!
Ouch, ouch, ouch. Ouch. Yeah, like I can actually kick in a fucking gorilla. Damn it. I'm be that guy.
Just be glad I'm not dynamite.
Ouch. So you're trying to tell me this guy fucking could chuck a fucking ape? A gorilla? Whatever the fuck he is? He's a gorilla. His name is really Gorilla Grodd, so yeah. Still, that's ludicrous.
Guess you skipped my origin story.
See ya.
I was just trying to be PC.
Gone. Damn, where the hell were you hiding those cuffs, dude? In your butt?
Surprised that worked. Let's call it a day and get Harley out of here.
It's never good when you slap the cuffs on and then they start chuckling.
Humans. You've won this battle, but you've already lost the war.
Jeez.
Holy shit.
Oh, buddy, you're done for.
Ollie.
I got nothing.
Your victory over Gorilla Grodd warrants further study.
Green skin. Smart money's on alien.
Brainiac literally looks like a turtle
John
man.
John's?
My point of origin was 1,000 light years removed from Mars on the planet Kolu. I am Brainiac. Resistance begets violence.
Then we won't resist. Please, just stop!
Killer.
Aw.
This guy's like Doc Ock over here.
You're the grave crisis we were warned about. What do you want?
I seek the one you call Superman. For years, I believed I had destroyed Krypton and all its remnants. Superman's survival is an oversight. I must correct.
Superman's no friend of ours.
I am aware. But your planet has also piqued my interest. Its many contradictions are fascinating.
We'll never serve you.
Serve? I am no petty despot. I collect worlds, preserving their essential knowledge. To enhance my intellect, and then I discard the remnants.
Why?
Your species values precious metals, arbitrary symbols of status. I value knowledge. And like your metal trinkets, knowledge is more valuable when it is rare.
Jimmy, is that you?
other eye. Give me an update on the team at Gorilla City.
I cannot do that, Bruce Wayne of Earth.
Why not?
Because I am not Brother
Eye. Oh shit, Brittany, I got into it.
I am Brainiac. You cannot regain control. Over the past days, Brother Eye has been absorbed into my neural network. It is now an extension of my mind. You, a fragile human, captured and imprisoned a fully developed male Kryptonian.
Maybe I'm not so fragile.
To prevail, you harnessed advanced sciences, nanotechnology, satellite communications, interdimensional transits. I am taking these tools from you.
Why?
The Kryptonian belongs to me. And soon, so will your planet.
Oof. Ain't playing no games, son. It's just pretty cool looking, I'm not gonna lie. See how big old skull.
Great Hera. Where else besides Metropolis?
Gotham, Beijing, Moscow. So many cities. All at once.
It's him. Who, Kara? Who is it?
We need to get Cal. Now!
Why was he like under red kryptonite or whatever?
You're wearing the suit. Am I in trouble again?
Brainiac, what can you tell me?
How do you know that name?
You're afraid of him. He's invading. He says you belong to him.
Brainiac killed my parents. He blew up Krypton.
You never mentioned that before. How do I beat him?
You can't. Not without me.
I'll find a way.
This is my fight, Bruce! You need-